Quickly, I want to go to David Chalian. He's got an instant poll. The country is reacting, at least those who watched. What do you got there, David?
At least those who watched. This is our first look at a new instant poll, but it is among speech watchers. So I just want to stress here that, for a State of the Union address, the president's partisans, his supporters, tend to turn out to watch the speech. This is true of a president of either party. So tonight, we saw a heavily Republican-skewed audience turn out to watch the president's speech. But look at this, a very positive reaction from those who watched the speech tonight. 59% very positive, 17% somewhat positive, 23% negative. I want you